Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. A £2.5 million row of new-build cottages were smashed down by a disgruntled builder in a row over pay, it has been claimed. The allegedly furious 31-year-old workman is said to have smashed the houses down with their digger because he claimed he was owed money for the building work. Police said a man was in custody while the houses in Buntingford, Hertfordshire, could cost as much as £500,000 to repair. The houses were reportedly only weeks away from being occupied, but some of them may now need to be pulled down altogether. The wreckage of one of the homes in Buntingford, Hertfordshire, after the demolition work, the ruined front of a house after a man is claimed to have wrecked them in a row over pay. Elaine Francois, who called the police, told The Sun, "It looks like an earthquake, a bomb struck." She said when police arrived he was totally calm. A fellow builder who had been involved in the construction and was expecting to return on Monday said he was angry after going to see the damage because he did not know what he would do for work. Jeffrey Keyes, 53, said, "We were meant to be returning on Monday but now don't know what we're doing for work. I'm angry." Police shared pictures of the wreckage in Buntingford saying that a man was in custody. And neighbor William Griffiths, 67, who challenged him, said, "When police took him away in cuffs he caused no trouble." The local police force shared pictures of the wreckage with bricks, walls and window frames collapsed after the demolition work. The East Hearts Rural Police team tweeted, "We have had lots of interest about yesterday's incident in Buntingford. The offender is still in custody whilst inquiries continue." Police this morning said they had charged Daniel Negu, 30, from Harrow, with causing criminal damage. He is due to appear before magistrates later today.